So as Henry says, this is Painting with Henry Lee, The Chance of a Lifetime. They came from California to share and teach their art. This weekend at the Centre d'Oxygestion, the painter Henry Lee and his wife Victoria Lee, who live in the USA, are giving a course in Sumi-e, a Japanese art movement which originated in China. The couple wasn't passing through the region by accident. Neither have they come to ski this winter, until Stefan Grisel contacted them. My wife, Estelle Grisel, artist and art teacher at the Briançon Art School, has been learning Sumi-e for several years and is interested in the work of Henry Lee. I wanted to give her a course with him in the USA for Christmas. But in terms of budget, it was simpler to ask him to come here. So I suggested to him on the internet to come and spend his holidays in Briançon. He accepted and offered to set up a course during his stay, says Stéphane Grisel. 21 people joined the course in an attempt to demystify the sumptuous lines of Sumi-e and to train the curves, half local people and half the other half from elsewhere, some from far away. It's a really international event, says Stefan with enthusiasm. There are people who have come from Italy, Belgium, Romania, England, and Spain. Some are amateur artists, and some are professional painters, such as the local watercolor painter, Dora Fressini. I wanted to discover new techniques. It's very interesting, but only a first approach. I think this art requires a lot of practice, she says. In situ, between the paintings, communication is in English. An interpreter has been taken on to help exchanges. On paper, various representations, abstract or figurative, bamboo groves, mountains, some Chinese inscriptions. In this form of expression, the subject is of little importance. It's more about forming your own signature in this technique, rather like how a singer has to learn a melody for their vocal signature. The support has a certain importance. It's a bit like drawing on a paper tablecloth or a coffee filter. You have to master it to make it your ally. If not, it's very hard, says Henry Lee.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jeff. Now you can come to the front to watch me painting the Christmas cards for you.